To enable or disable Visual Viewport API in Safari on iPhone 6, open iPhone Settings. Tap Settings. Scroll down. Tap Safari. Scroll down. Tap Advanced. Tap Experimental Features. Scroll down. Tap Visual Viewport API switch until green to enable, or tap until white to disable. Thanks you for watching, have nice day.